I thought it would be interesting to take a look at an example of a very controversial feed that's going on Twitter right now. As you can see, this is an example of what happens when people are talking in real time about a subject that a lot of people are interested in.